Hey guys, Maya here, and today I'm going to be doing my first day of my own advent calendars. But I have to be a bit more quiet because it's 6:30 in the morning and I have school today. And everyone's still sleeping. I was actually ready to do this video, so I'm going to be a bit more quiet than usual. So let's get on with it. So today, I'm going to be opening my multi-user one first, and I just need to find it, found it. It's here. You can see, where is the number? Oh, is it not there? It's there. I'm going to open it and I'll show you what I have. It says, in the flap, it says, under the mistletoe, which I think is probably going to be like mistletoe. I mean, I think I got this on the first day and I'm not quite sure what it is. I have no idea what it is. If you guys can try it again. Or if you have the second comment, you probably don't know what it is, I have no clue. But it's clear. I think it's too early to be eating chocolate. It's Christmas. Now I'm going to put my... And today is day 3 here. Oh, the light. Day 3 here. And it's a round one. Round one today, so let's see what we've got. Jesus Christ. See that highlighter. Oh, that's such a pretty highlighter. There's day 3. Can't really see it properly. Oh, that's so nice. So that's what it looks like. It's a white gold one. And that's what it looks like for my finger. And on my face. And I'm going to take off everything. Okay, so that's a really pretty highlighter today. From the advent calendar. Oops. It's really shiny. Yeah. So that's it for today, guys. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video and like and subscribe. See you tomorrow. Bye.